Okay, we're racking up points pretty good.
Squad, who is designated squad leader?
We don't have our leader.
I'm designated squad leader.
Alright, designated squad leader is Axel.
Even though I'm like the least experienced.
Least experienced is the leader. I trust you.
I'm glad
someone does. I follow you to the ends of the earth.
Alright, everybody. We need to go somewhere and do something. Plan. Word.
What's the plan?
Alright, the plan is this way. Oh god, I walked right down and got fucked in the mouth. Squad, squad! I've been separated, squad.
You're on the stairs!
Repositioning.
Reloading.
Lotus, watch our flank. Back out the room. To the hallway. Back up the stairs. Squad, 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 squad,
squad, squad, squad, squad, squad. I'm out of ammo.
Oh, switch to pistol mode.
Pistol!
Pistol mode, sirs. There are only 13 enemies. Conserve ammo.
Shoot him in the head.
Fat fuck. Kill the fat fuck. Squad, 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 squad. Unload hell, SWAT squad.
Squad. SWAT.
Holy god, all these headless motherfuckers.
SWAT. SWAT.
It's like...
SWAT.
Jump, SWAT squad, jump.
SWAT. SWAT. SWAT.
Alright, chop, squad, squad,
squad. Oh, right here.
Oh my god, what the f-
Wow, good job.
We did it, SWAT squad. We deserved that. Alright, reload, SWAT squad. We gotta pick a spot to get ready for the boss. Somewhere we can run around like idiots.
Wow, I do not have-
Kill yourself, Axel.
Never.
I'm so glad that everything has like alternate fires now. It's so nice.
Well, as long as each weapon has an alt fire usually.
Well, the demo man finally got alt fires for some of his grenade launcher.
Okay, guys, I'm thinking in here.
I can fire a cluster bomb.
I'm thinking in here, and then we use these stairways as a funnel until the boss comes, and then we can run around in this room.
So you mean the original SWAT squad spot?
Yeah. You know, the one that got fucked?
It wasn't really that fucked. We were perfectly fine.
We need at least one on each door and then one on the window, and then if anyone needs help, we'll reposition.
Alright, I got the front then. Dibs on front.
Alright, we need
to. I'll take it back.
If I need help, Lotus will help me because it's easier to help him. If you need help, I'll help you.
Yeah, I'll just fall backwards. I'll just start walking.
And then Lotus
backwards.
Will help you as well. I don't know. I'll help Lotus.
Don't worry, you guys cover that direction.
Alright, we got this.
I'll take this one.
They're not really coming from this door over here, or this stairwell over here, yet.
They won't. Cover with Corey.
Okay.
That was a weird look around. I was shooting at a lot of random things and getting fucked twice.
Oh shit.
Ow!
We're getting fucked from the side! We're getting fucked from the side!
From the other side!
Yeah. SWAT squad!
SWAT squad!
I literally, like, was just shooting at random
things. Walk him backwards!
You might need some help, Lotus.
I didn't know where to
go. Oh, hey. Yeah, you guys need some help. Let me...
Yeah, thanks. That's exactly what we needed.
I can last this room. Maybe.
Ow.
I'll tell you if I get extra low, yeah. If I get 250, I'll tell you. Oh, damn. I'm trying to pour soda in the room starts.
We got a big guy, Lotus, we might need help. Shriek, I believe. Oh, never mind, he's dead. He's
Hello.
The deadest Shriek I've ever seen. Reloading, Corey? Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. It's little creepers.
I got him.
Nice.
There's a guardian, I think.
Watch out, Invisibitch.
Goddamn, Invisibitch. Healing.
I love how that's what basically they are now. Invisibitch.
Well, I mean, come on. That's what they were always. We just didn't want to call them that on screen. Alright, well, that doesn't look fun. Fire! Got four left. Serve ammo, SWAT squad. I'm giving a squad medal to Lotus for remaining calm and keeping his side of the door.
Hey, hold up. Don't kill me.
Yeah, man.
To be fair, SWAT. Man, we are going to have the most amazing calves by the end of this play. Don't forget to squat, by the way.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear. I don't even know what gun's good.
I think I accidentally got upgraded.
All of them?
Yeah.
And then I'd really wreck.
I wrecked that round, though, with that turret.
Yeah, alright, I got a ton of guns. There's no way I could go wrong with this.
There's no way you can go wrong.
There's no way. It's a huge mistake that ruined my career.
Oh, damn.
No way.
Alright.
Oh, yeah. You gotta get back to the production room where the fuck that one is.
You're right.
Oh,
that's cool.
We're going on a wild ride.
Oh, I was marking the whole time, too, though.
I don't know where the fuck I'm going. I don't even see you guys. Oh, God, you guys are right behind me. No wonder I didn't see you.
I was a little, like, I was just...
We're right behind you, squad, later.
All right, SWAT squad's going to die in this room.
Ran in a giant circle.
Look, I like running in circles. What's wrong with that?
Oh, man.
We got to get exercise with the SWAT.
Squash.
To the production house. I'm glad you guys found stuff.
Stop chasing me, yo.
Well, it's because you're trying to look for stuff.
No, I'm trying to find
you guys.
Alright, we found the door. Oh, God, Invisibitch. Okay, here we go. Now we're in the home sweet home. Uh-oh. Take your side, sir. Yep. But before you can
well, I don't want to alarm you, but we have a scrake.
I'm alarmed. You failed at not alarming me.
Oh, that's even better.
Is that what I think it is?
Yep, he's here. Left door.
We get ready to run in circles.
Yeah, you just blew up.
Someone try to make it to the middle and cover the cleanup. Corey, you cover cleanup. I'll try to distract him. Oh, no, he's coming for you.
I'm dealing with the witch. Yes, it's a witch.
Inter-game witch. Enemies! Inter-game enemies!
Fine, it's a siren.
Yeah. Alright, fine. I got the flesh pound. Let's go, buddy.
I got him.
I'm dealing with cleanup and scrake, hold on.
He's changed position, he's after you, Axel.
Yep, I gotta run. Making the circle run.
I have 100.
Doing cleanup, hold on. That is an angry flesh pound, angry flesh pound.
You die, sir?
Flesh pounds left.
Yay.
Oh my god, ow. God, that kite. Kite was real.
It was real.
Ow, I got fucked. Did anyone else get fucked?
A little bit, but I'm alright now.
Hey, no, by the way, Zach, the damage, by the way, you're looking for with the rifle that you're talking about, you have to be a right 25 with the class for you to do that same damage now.
Yeah.
All Run, squad, run! Follow science, man.
So does the SWAT 1500 gun do more damage, or is there, like, no difference?
It does more damage.
So awkward, though, for 33 bullets.
It's also got single target fire and regular fire.
This worked pretty well last time.
No shit.
Except for that guy wasn't there from the start last time. Not two of them for sure. I pissed him off. Someone's gonna. Anyone not being chased by a flesh pounder clear enemies?
I'm getting murdered by a flesh pound.
Okay, well then you.
I'm talking about it.
Time to run. Oh, can't run. Can't run, can't run.
Barriers are kind of level wise.
Oh god, he's angry.
Damn it, Siren. Stop
he's
blowing
so
up my goddamn grenades.
He's so fucking angry. God. Flesh pounder. Hi guys. I'm getting my workout in.
Oh god.
Oh god, he hurts. Oh god, he hurts so much. No, we got stuck. I'm dead. I tried, sirs. I was getting chased by the flesh pounders, though.
Goodbye, cruel world. I don't think we make it to the last round because we're petty damage.
I'm stuck.
Zack!
I was stuck.
SWAT squad was always doomed to fail in the apocalypse.
We don't do no damage.
We have nothing to kill fucking flesh pounders.
We have nothing to kill anything beefcakey.
Like, everything that's not a giant fuck that like, dies easily. Everything else.
Ooh, I got an AA-12 skin. Nice.
Man, you bitch. No.
Too late. Well, go run and get him.
Protect me. I'll be back.
Where are you? I'll protect you, sir, just like you protected me. Can I burn from this?
I don't know what happened, but uh-oh.
What?
Okay, there we go. Okay.
No. Stop it. Get off of him.
Oh, this is a dope map.
I'm back.
Welcome back, sir. We tried to save you.
I heal you.
I just went beast mode that last, like, couple seconds.
Dance with the headless zombies. Dance with the headless zombies.
I don't mind hell. This spot is actually pretty cool.
Yeah.
Until the big stuff comes.
We have 10 pages.
Yeah.
All right, let's go wander around here.
All next wave, we're just gonna go exploring, okay?
This place is amazeballs looking.
Oh man, this is cool.
That's dope.
That's pretty nice. I like the.
Man, it's dope.
What is this thing? Green, do that.
Hey, little boy, you're going to hell.
I don't know what it does.
Green fire.
Fire's.
Oh my god.
Silly lotus.
Phil, exit.
Fuck. No.
Oh, it's over here. Oh man, this is dope.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
This is the dopeness. This is crazy cool. This level's awesome. Hey, they come out of those vents. They're probably crawling with those things. They probably fall from that shit. Yeah, this is great. This level's amazing. Aw, shit.
Well, it is hell, sir, so. Happiest moment of for engineer in Gears.
I put it in a good spot so we actually hopped on it.
Well, you're probably tired of dying, that's why.
That would be 2 weeks
done, but I'll get up there. Come to me, my son.
Help you.
Well, there's dudes running up on you.
I got
dudes. Burn, you whores.
Mountain Dew left the game. Oh man.
Melvin Dew?
How am I supposed to continue on?
You'll find a way.
I'm just thinking everyone's killed.
It's over here. Oh, it's that one place where we were at. Is that what it is? The bridge? This is the bridge crossing, and then there's two different sides. Okay.
Yep.
Oh wait, no, this is like legit it. There's this, and then it opens into that. Okay.
Yep. So this is our spot over here until the haze comes.
Cool, I found Kevlar.
Yep.
You got invis, bitch, on your ass. Reloading.
Oh, what the hell is that ugly thing?
Oh, hurt yourself.
Reloading, good to go.
Yes. What'd I do?
Grass down. Sit down.
Okay. Axe and Zach.
That was a trip right there. I could have sworn I saw something.
Busy,
damn it. Over here.
Why am I being beaten up? I'm sore. Don't punch those. Yeah. I keep getting armor.
Yeah, he's over there. The left front, like the other
big guy back here. I'm on my way.
No, you're wrong.
I guess we just sit here and kill shit. Alright, I'm gonna set the absolute door. And just kill anything that comes this way. You guys defend everything else.
Last chance. I have the power.
Is Stop wasting ammo, Axel.
I'm trying to cut it in half.
I'm trying to.
Yeah, he couldn't hit the sentry right there for some reason. So I just kept refilling it and just kept shooting the fuck out of the sentry. Like, he was trying to hit it so bad and he just couldn't.
Maybe just one thing he wanted to take out. Dang, I leveled you up 2 levels that round.
Snatcher.
Yeah.
I was being ran up on from the side.
Eddie spits fire and shit.
Well, just fire. Nothing hit me. It was just that one time when he like screeched right there.
What was this? Try to hit you with his head?
Yeah. That was it. That was the only time I hit it. But I jumped off, remember? And I started shooting with one boom shot. No, they got 20% like 2.0 damage.
Goddamn flashback. I roll up on us all by spam.
What? How do we get kicked from the game? Fuck.
Let's go eat.
Might be the internet, might be my fault.
Yeah, we could have made about 50. I was buying all kinds of good shit.
I was killing it.
Other dude was on that other turret killing it too.
God damn it, siren bitch. There's a bitch.
Hey, anybody mind? Oh, fuck it. Oh, never mind. They got it.
Alright, gotcha.
That guy does it. But it's still not a lot.
So
also, it takes forever for me to reload. Look at this.
Well, you should use a reload.
That's my guy. I just shot him.
Oh, damn,
it doesn't hurt him, though. Because it's like I just shot him.
I did take some hits. I'm going to. Someone else patched me up already.
We have an actual pretty good medic.
Yeah, he's doing pretty good.
Oh god.
It's like the one thing that you want to be in killing. It was funny when we had like, what, the three medics? Remember it was like the three medics? And we somehow still, like, we almost lost?
Alrighty.
Well.
I don't mind that spot because it's pretty alright.
Yeah, I don't mind it.
Until those motherfucking flesh pounds and all them spawn to the left and right of us, and then we might be in trouble.
Then we run.
I have an auto shot in there. What do the collectibles look like?
I don't know. I haven't found them. I haven't seen them.
They just glow.
They don't always.
We get an achievement if we find all 10.
Mm-hmm. For this map.
Keep your eyes open.
Quick time's over. All Zeds inbound.
Found one.
Well, what do they look like?
I don't know. It looked like mine looked like a little glowing blue dot, kind of, on the wall, kind of like a little metal disc.
Hmm.
That's what I saw, anyway.
Hey, get this off me. One flash pound down. We got the other one dead.
Probably, maybe.
Oh shit. I got something on me. There we go.
That wasn't bad. I'm done with this. Greg never targeted Zach. That was like my one goal.
Well, that's all that I. As long as they stayed way out there, I hit him with the first shot from super far away. Then I got him with the second one.
Who needs to dodge?
I've got like 2K. Anybody need dosh?
I got 2.8.
I don't remember how to talk in this, or how to put the menu buttons, or the,
I forget what it was.
The N? I don't remember. Final choices. Are we on boss wave?
Yeah.
Alright, I don't know if we want to start in our, us getting fucked area.
Fair enough.
I mean, we probably can, but... When he comes, we gotta run.
Okay.
Past him.
There Make sure, kiddies, your guns are reloaded.
I am good to go.
Same.
Yeah. As soon as he shows up, we're gone from this point. My big boy.
Shit, son. Flank him. He's coming for you.
He's running away now. Alright, clean up whatever comes here. We'll get him when he comes back. Shit, I need ammo.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to deal this next set of fight with just this.
Well, hold on. If you look at me, I can give you ammo. Yeah.
Oh, he's back.
Thank you.
It's not a lot, but...
Run, this corner is getting clear.
Heal up.
Trying, but I must run first.
I'm gonna try and conserve ammo for this round.
I am trying to conserve ammo for this round.
I have plenty of ammo, so I better use it. Oh, but I also have plenty of need to run.
Oh no! Our healer's down, that's bad.
It is, he was taking a lot of work.
Clots left side.
Yep.
Good job. Nice clear up. Heal yourself, Axel.
Working on it.
Incoming. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Right, left.
He's coming back. Whoa, that sucked.
Did you get one shot?
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought that looked like it was a painful one.
Dodge. Oh god, that sucked.
No!
Axel, no! Zane, no!
I'm on my own again, aren't I?
Yep, I just went down.
Fuck.
God
damn it. Fuck.
And then it was... That was game over, my friend.
Let's see here.
Like, it'll be ammo. A difference when I actually get levels to damage shit. When I get any kind of perk, that'll probably make my experience a little better.
Well, the only way to get stuff better is by playing the Clash.
Oh, it's too bad I give a fuck about this game! No,
but it's good footage.
Especially when I get to hear Lotus make that sound.
Walls, thank you. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm dead.
Yep.
Damn. I don't know how to beat him, man. He's the only one we haven't beaten. Although we did really good.
We can beat him, but should I play on my demolitionist?
Well, I wouldn't have to worry about using that. I mean, we could have probably gotten him. Honestly, where we were fighting him was kind of bad.
Yeah, that was that map's all right, but...
Yep.